just do that. It's crazy.
Good morning and welcome aboard Flight 211, service to Philly. Here at Southwest, we have an open seating policy, so look left, look right. You see an open seat and you like it, go ahead and take it. As long as nobody's sitting in it.
Change the elimination thing.
Coming soon. Part of
the change the elimination thing. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull it to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest to manually inflate, low into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a life vest turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. For coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back to tray table are in their full or front and lock position, and your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It's also prohibited to consume any alcohol you may have brought on board with you. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance, providing passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelt and smoking. Oxygen mask will drop from a compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put your mask on first and please remove any face coverings before donning an oxygen mask. We're here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your 1 hour and 30 minute flight to Philly. Welcome aboard. brought on board. Once you get off this plane, you will not be allowed by box, so please do a double check of the seating area around you, including those seat back pockets for all of your belongings. If you're making a connection from here to another Southwest flight, please be sure to check the TV monitors inside the terminal for your flight and gate number. We've enjoyed sharing part of our day with you. We know you have a choice when you fly, and we want to thank you for choosing Southwest to get you here. Have a great day.
Thank you.
ceiling dial window. Can you please lower the shades for us to keep the aircraft a little cooler for the next crew that's coming in? We'd really appreciate it. Thank you, and welcome to Philadelphia. Contact door.